The Zeswa are a strong ally, Dylan. We'll all be working. Together.
Wouldn't this be, you know, a good time to know?
To be doing though, helping us to free Pandora.
I just wish people wouldn't have to get hurt.
Yes. With the RDA around, you kind of always are.
To stand up and defend Pandora is to be Na'vi.
What about the Resistance? Alma?
She likes to think herself.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human toy. Just never stop looking, both around you and within you.
not touch it.
It is fine. He cannot do harm when he is...
Dire horse are like us.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns with Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Passo, Harding's people hacked off his tusks. Looking into that great eye, a cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated. Perhaps the Aranahe have some...
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
The night offers room for contemplation.
Keep your arrows sharp!
Nassim didn't mean to hurt you.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. It was a smart decision, actually. Solek knows both Na'vi and resistant tactics, so he can speak for us. I'll focus on other things, coordinating the rest of us.
Choose with care. Do not be caught off guard.
Fighting is not the only art.
I don't think that design's gonna hold up in feet, but that's just me.
I know what I saw.
Thank you.
With us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Zespa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy! Stupid!
It'll be expensive for the RDA. Anti-air turret. Daylan, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
What can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Next to I wish I had an amp suit.
Yeah, I do.
This place is big.
Check this out.
Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
Thank you.
Daylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset, though, so you've got to be fast.
I'm allergic to everything here. Give it a rest. For what? You're getting a stink eye from the geeks around here.
But we're in a battle here. Thank you.
down, Talan?
You can follow the pipes to processing, and then, what is it? A fluid production unit. Yeah! They've nicknamed it the Tick. Yikes.
Alma, I'm heading deeper into the base now.
Just be careful. I'm sure they didn't send all their troops out here.
What's happening out there?
I think we surprised the RDA. They never thought we were together with a Nazi like this. There sure are a lot of RDA, though.
Thank you.
They're putting up a serious fight now.
Is it bad?
It's chaotic. I'm no general, but I think fighting both human and not V is confusing them. I think we should... Sonic! Snipers!
Alma! Hello? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. We're okay. Close call. Let me know if you see any sign of Harding.
Headed to processing.
That's where they will process the natural gas into chemicals for extraction fluid production. There'll be a lot of pressure in those pipes. How does Alma call it? An achy heel?
Achilles' heel. A weak spot. And Awa.
Engaging hostiles!
Let's see how they burst.
You know you can't win this, right? Break some shit, they'll just build it back up!
All that poison in the air. Must be careful. All the pipes.
Only production left, but that will be really well defended.
lockdown.
Harding's here.
Remember, she's dangerous.
They're locking down the base. How is it out there?
The RDA's brought in air support. I need to go.
Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
That's excellent! The more they fight each other, the better! It's chaotic out here as well! The RDA are getting desperate!
Do you think we'll win?
If you can just make them abandon the facility, yes, I'm sure of it.
Out a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
Thank you.
we go.
I'm almost at production.
Okay. You'll know you're there when you see the tick. It's, you know, huge. There's gonna be smaller tanks. You need to break their pipes and then close the valve to start building pressure.
being vented.
That means the emergency pressure release valves are open. If you wreck those, it's all over for the tick. Big explosion, so be careful.
Tina's down.
Yes! The RDA are pulling back. We have them on the run.
But their shadow remains. This wound bleeds with poison. We shouldn't linger.
The chemicals. Meet us back at the camp.
Heal, even from this. Ready to ride?
As long as they feed well, we should not worry.
Choose with care. Do not be caught off guard.
It's a good day for the Resistance.
And a pretty bad one for the RDA.
Not the greatest for Harding's trophy hunting scheme. Come, let's join the others. It must feel good to be fighting at last.
I am glad Helm has made a home with us.
From this solid world to Awa. Alive in her, never forgotten. Our memories entwined like the threads of a song chord.
The Zeswa must now be a shield for all Awa's children. There will no longer be any callous slaughter.
I look forward to when we lower our spears again and drink zanke around the fire.
Yes, when we no longer hear the growl of their machines on the wind.
You won't have to fight alone.
Carry the flame of our victory with you, Zamsiu. May it spark new fires in countless hearts.
Galloping in unison.
That is not enough.